हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ दीपक उपाध्याय फ्रॉम इम्पोस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी गुड़गांव दिल्ली। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द बैंड गैप ऑफ डबल लेयर ग्रेफीन अंडर एन इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड बाय यूजिंग नैनोडिकल सॉफ्टवेयर। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। दिस इज माई डिवाइस स्टूडियो दैट इज अ ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस फॉर दिस नैनोडिकल सॉफ्टवेयर एंड दिस इंटरफेस विल हेल्प यू टू मॉडल द स्ट्रक्चर। यू कैन डू सम मॉडिफिकेशन मैनिपुलेशन इन योर एटॉमिक स्ट्रक्चर डिवाइस स्ट्रक्चर एज वेल। So first I would like to import the graphene from my local database. So you can click on this file option, go to the import and select import local. And here you can see this is the material database that exists inside this software, where you can see 0D material, 1D material, 2D material, 3D material and some organic material is there. So for graphene you can select this 2D material, select this folder. And here you can see this is the graphene. Then you can select and click on this open file. So this is the graphene crystal structure that I have imported from my local database. So you can select this graphene, go to the mirror option, and here you can see this is the normal vector xyz. So I would like to select this xy, and here you can include the distance, and then you can copy this checkbox, and then you can apply. So this is the double layer graphene structure. And then you can click on this center option so that all atom will be in the center position. So if you want to simulate this double layer graphene, so you can click on this simulator, go to the nanodical, select this self consistent field calculation, and you can see this is the SCF calculation where basic settings, electron temperature, cutoff energy, exchange correlation, LDA, GGA, and this is the K point sampling, this is the iteration control, density matrix, Hamilton matrix, total energy. And this is the basic settings arrangement by element, by atoms, and this is the Howard atoms, and this is the spin tonics application. Suppose if you want to include collinear spin, general spin. So first I would like to calculate this double layer graphene structure without any gate pressure. So you can click on this generate file, and once you click on this generate file, in the project window you can see the scf.input file for this graphene double layer has been generated. So you can select this scf.input file, right click, click on open with, and this is the script for this double layer graphene structure. Here you can see what parameter we have defined. This is the basic settings. Here you can see no spin is included. This is the iteration control, and this is the atom and their Cartesian coordinate point. So you can select this scf.input file, right click, run option, and suppose if you want to run this job on parallel, suppose 5 core, 10 core, 15 core, so there is no limitation of core. You can define up to 128 core. Then you can click on this run option to run this job. In the job manager you can see the scf.input file is in the running condition. In the meantime you can select this simulator, go to the nanodical, select this analysis, and here you can see this is the analysis parameter. So as per your need you can select the analysis parameter, and then you can click on this generate file. So I would like to select this band structure, and here you can see this is the symmetry K point, this is the Brillouin zone path, and then you can generate the file. So you can run the band structure dot input file as well, right click, run option to run this job. So if you want to calculate the band energy for a double layer graphene under gate pressure, so you can copy the project. So you can right click, click on copy, and here you can rename the project, and then you can click on this OK. So you can select this project and go to the simulator, select this nanodical, and here you can select the SCF calculation, and here you can define the same parameter as you have defined in this previous graphene. Only you can define the gate voltage. So then you can click on this generate file, and once you click on this generate file, in the project window you can see the SCF input for this double layer graphene structure has been generated. So you can select this folder, right click, click on open with. So this is the script for this graphene structure, and if you want to include the gate voltage, so you can write this command, and in the object file you can enter the location of your previous project. So here you can see, so in the object file you can enter the location of this project, so you can copy this location, and here you can paste it, and then you can click on this save. So again you can select this scf.input file, right click, run option to run this job. And then again you can go to the simulator, select this nanodical, go to the analysis parameter, and here you can select the band structure, and then you can click on this generate file. Similarly you can run the band structure dot input file. So right click, select this run option to run this job. So if you want to define more gate voltage, So you can follow the same procedure. You can copy the project. And this time I want to include the 20 gate voltage. Then you can select this folder, go to the simulator, select this nanodical, go to the self-consistent field calculation. And here you can define the SCF parameter. Then you can click on this generate file. And similarly, you can select this SCF.input file. Right click, click on open with. And this is the script for this graphene structure. And if you want to include the gate voltage, so here you can write this command. And in the object file, you can locate the location of your previous project. And then you can click on this save. Again, you can select this SCF.input file. Right click, select this run option to run this job. And then go to the simulator. Select this nanodical, go to the analysis parameter, and here you can select the band structure, and then you can click on this generate file. So in the same way, you can run the band structure.input file. You can wait until the calculation finished, and when the calculation finished, their output file will be generated in the project window. In the job manager, you can see all the calculation finished and their output file has been generated. So this is the band structure.xml file without any gate voltage. So you can select this folder. Right click, click on show view. So this is the band structure for this double layer graphene without any gate voltage. And here you can see this is the conduction band and this is the valence band. Again, you can select this band structure.xml file. Right click, click on show view. This is the band structure for the double layer graphene at 10 gate voltage. And here you can select this band structure.xml file. Right click, select this show view. And this is the band structure for the double layer graphene at 20 gate voltage. So this is the band structure under gate voltage. So whenever you zoom at the highest symmetry K point. So here you can see I have zoomed the highest symmetry K point. So here you can see the band gap has been increased as the gate voltage increases. So thank you for watching the video.